And the Access Bank has opened a register for staff and well-wishers to pen their condolences in honor of Group Executive Chief Executive Officer of Access Holdings PLC, Herbert Wigwe. Wigwe, his wife, son, and Bimbola Ogunbanjo, the former group chairman of the Nigerian Exchange Group PLC, NGX Group, all died in a helicopter crash in the United States. The register was opened at the Oniru Lagos headquarters of the bank. Similarly, a condolence register has also been opened at a family house on Alexander Avenue, Ikoyi, Lagos. And this is just as the sad news of the demise of the late banker was formally broken to his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Shingde Wigwe. The older Wigwe was a former director general at the Nigerian Television Authority, NTA. There is a large gathering of people presently at his parents' residence at Northern Foreshore, where guests are being received. And the chief executive officer of Access Holdings PLC, Herbert Wigwe, reportedly died in a fatal helicopter accident near the border of California and Nevada in United States over the weekend, according to multiple sources. The sources claim that the helicopter went down on Friday night near a city that lies between the two states. It was reported that five other passengers, including his wife and son, also lost their lives in the crash. The helicopter was reportedly heading to Las Vegas. Plus TV Africa is taking a cursory look at his life and times while he was alive in this report.
Herbert Onyewumbu Wigwe was a Nigerian banker and entrepreneur who passed away on February the 10, 2024, at the age of 57. He was the CEO of Access Holdings PLC, traded as Access Corporation, and a former group managing director and CEO of Access Bank PLC. He was a philanthropist and a visionary leader who transformed Access Bank from a small commercial bank into a global financial institution. Wigwe was born on August 15, 1966, the parent of Igwere descent from Omweke Isiokpo in Rivers State. The late Access Bank CEO attended St. Gregory's College in Lagos for his secondary education and then proceeded to the University of Nigeria in Nsukka, where he obtained a degree in accountancy in 1987. He furthered his education by obtaining a master's degree in banking and finance from the University College of North Wales, now Bangor University, in 1989, and another master's degree in financial economics from the University of London in 1990. The late prominent banker also attended the Harvard Business School Executive Management Program in 2006. He was a fellow of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, ICAN, a fellow of the Institute of Credit Administration, an honorary member of the Chartered Institute of Bankers of Nigeria, CIBN, and a commander of the Order of the Niger, CON. Herbert Wigwe started his professional career with Coopers & Lybrand Associates, an international firm of chartered accountants, where he worked as a management consultant and later qualified as a chartered accountant. He then joined Capital Bank as a senior manager in charge of treasury and financial services. In 1992, he moved to Guarantee Trust Bank, GT Bank, where he spent over 10 years working in various capacities such as corporate banking, institutional banking, and treasury. In 2002, he left GT Bank along with his business partner and friend, Aigboje Aigimokwade, to acquire a stake in Access Bank PLC, which was then a small commercial bank ranked 65th out of 89 banks in Nigeria. Herbert Wigwe succeeded Aigboje Aigimokwade as a group managing director, CEO of Access Bank PLC in January 2014 and continued to steer the bank to greater heights until April 2022 when he stepped down to become the CEO of Access Holdings PLC, a new entity that was created to oversee the non-banking businesses of Access Bank, such as insurance, asset management, payment, and digital banking. He remained a non-executive director of Access Bank PLC until his death. He founded the Herbert Wigwe Foundation in 2018 to provide scholarships, mentorship, and empowerment to young Nigerians.
for everybody where they here. Eh? This now on a project. We're gonna go protect them with anything we're gonna get. No university will go there like this. No, before Nigeria, for Africa. Jump! On my children, nothing will compare to this university.
One of the most remarkable achievements of Wigwe was the creation of Wigwe University, a groundbreaking institution of higher learning in Nigeria and West Africa.